My name is Magdi, I work for the SU, I'm a promo team.
My name is Lauren and I work on reception for the Students' Union office at Marylebone.
My name's Sharif, I work for the Student Union at the front desk.
Hello, I'm Rex, I'm men's football captain.
Yo, you might hear me making record like Wilson, cause I love summer, no Rachel Wilson. The winter will come, we just have parties inside, it's still fun.
My name is Rhianne Boland and I started working with the Students' Union in my first year doing promo.
Hi, my name's Onye, I am current promo staff and fixtures administrators for the sports team at the SU.
Hello, I'm Yannick. I make videos.
It's a fun job and you never know from one day to the next.
People know me as the guy that gives them free coffee, yeah? But I don't like people taking a piss. Alright? You get your free coffee, but just one per person.
I was involved as a school representative and I think being a course rep is brilliant just because it gives you a real opportunity to make a difference.
It provides you with good skills and training that you could use in the world of work when you finish uni, and it helps you interact with people and you get to meet new people and it's good on your CV.
What we do, we give out smoke magazines, smoke extra actually, and actually it's quite fun. Enjoy it.
Your head bounce, yeah I move. The floor, and when I enter the room, it shows. I move sick.
I absolutely love working. I have such a good time. It's a great environment. There's a lot of students that are putting a lot into the Students' Union. There's always sports teams and societies getting involved up here. And we have a really good office. We have really good fun.
Yeah, it's decent, you know, apart from the fact that I've got to see grumpy old Naz all the time.
Funny.
The people who I work with tend, I become friends with them really easily because they're all students, they're all in the same position as me. And even the permanent stuff, as there were students not too long ago, they'll be like.
And it is such a friendly place to work with. My friends visit and it's I feel like at home here. I am here all the time. And I love it here.
If I wasn't older, you wouldn't want to dance with me, yeah. You're the last of my fears. I was top boy of the class in my year. Well, not really, but I was halfway there.
And there's a good like, sense of community here. Like, loads of friends. And
it's a family.
There we go, what she said.
I could not do my job effectively unless Angela was here to help me. It is brilliant, absolutely brilliant having her here. She is the star.
Likewise.
Oh my God, I just love you so much.
There was actually one boy got deported from Ghana. His name's Rex. I got along with him very well.
No, he's coming in now, man. I phoned him and then he texted me. But basically, we're supposed to be together. So I don't know what happened, man. But we just got lost in the train station.
What a cry! What the guys are gonna get jealous?